manufacturers, medical device companies and the general public will soon have access to powerful AI-driven 3D printing software. 3D printing is often touted as the future of manufacturing. It allows us to directly build objects from computer-generated designs, meaning industry can manufacture customized products in-house without outsourcing parts. But 3D printing has a high degree of error, such as shape distortion. Each printer is different, and the printed material can shrink and expand in unexpected ways. Manufacturers often need to try many iterations of a print before they get it right. The unusable print jobs must be discarded, presenting a significant environmental and financial cost to industry. A team of researchers from the University of Southern California is tackling this problem with a new set of machine learning algorithms and a software tool called PrintFixer to improve 3D printing accuracy by 50% or more, making the process vastly more economical and sustainable. The work recently published in IEEE Transactions on Automation Science and Engineering describes a process called convolution modeling of 3D printing. It is among a series of 15 journal articles from the research team covering machine learning for 3D printing. Their objective is to develop an AI model that accurately predicts shape deviations for all types of 3D printing and make 3D printing smarter. Every 3D printed object results in some slight deviation from the design, whether this is due to printed material expanding or contracting when printed, or due to the way the printer behaves. PrintFixer uses data gleaned from past 3D printing jobs to train its AI to predict where the shape distortion will happen in order to fix print errors before they occur. The research team had aimed to create a model that produced accurate results using the minimum amount of 3D printing source data. The team has trained the model to work with the same accuracy across a variety of applications and materials, from metals for aerospace manufacturing to thermal plastics for commercial use. The researchers are also working with a dental clinic in Australia on the 3D printing of dental models. The team's objective is for the software tool to be available to everyone, from large-scale commercial manufacturers to 3D printing hobbyists. Users from around the world will also be able to contribute to improving the software AI through sharing of print output data in a database.